assistance or information from IRS employees. Go to the Capitol Hill.
WBC News Talk 910. Some Republicans are taking up a lobbying effort in support of gay marriage. It's a change where many of the parties stay in the anti-Diane Capitol.
Billionaire hedge fund manager and GOP donor Paul Singer has launched the American Unity PAC. Spokesman Jeff Cook McCormick telling the Associated Press, a network of Republicans really want to see the party embrace the freedom to marry. The group has spent about $500,000 on lobbying since last month, including efforts in five states. The next focus is Minnesota, where the legislature could vote on the issue as early as next week. The group has also spent money to win over Republican lawmakers in Rhode Island, where all five GOP members of the state Senate have now agreed to support the idea. I'm Ian Kepler.
Boeing says the Senate Green Line is ready to return to the skies to put the amount of batteries on board on fire twice, once at Logan Airport. Mike Seth is the 787 chief project engineer.
We've designed an enclosure, a steel enclosure that goes around the battery that prevents any impact at all from the battery affecting the airplane.
Boeing's 787 Dreamliners were grounded in mid-January after two incidents with smoldering batteries aboard airplanes. Dreamliner forcing flights are expected to resume in June. North Korea says it will soon indict an American detained for alleged hostile acts against the country. Reports the official Korean Central News Agency didn't say when Kelly May's trial will occur. The sixth American detained in North Korea since 2009, U.S. citizens detained in North Korea, also have been released following visits by high-profile Americans, including former Presidents Bill Clinton and Jimmy Carter. North Korean official says May will likely get a harsh punishment, possibly death for an alleged attempt to overthrow Pyongyang's government. WBC News on 912. We check sports now from the aceticket.com sports studio with Jeff Brown.
These are certainly not your father's Celtics, and by late tomorrow afternoon, this season could all be over for the Green. The Celtics now find themselves in a 3-0 hole, losing once again to the Knicks. 90-76, this time at the Garden. Celtics coach Doc Rivers.
We just couldn't make shots, and they couldn't hear for a while, and then they started to, and again, I just thought the second quarter, for whatever reason, we got so frustrated with our offense, we let up defensively, and that's when they stretched the game.
Jeff Green with 21. Carmelo Anthony again, too much, as the Knicks are now one game away from advancing in the playoffs for the first time in 13 years. Game four is tomorrow at the Garden, 1 o'clock tip. At Fenway, Ryan Dempster gets his first win in a Red Sox uniform. He struck out 10. David Ross went yard twice. Will Middlebrooks and David Ortiz also homered, 7-3 the final over the Astros. Felix Dubron to the mound tonight, 7-10, first pitch. Second and third rounds of the NFL draft, the Patriots finally made a few picks. They traded their first rounder this year for four picks in later rounds. And the Pats yesterday chose linebacker Jamie Collins of Southern Mississippi, wide receiver Aaron Dobson of Marshall. In the third round, it was quarterback Logan Ryan and safety Daron Harmon, both of Rutgers. Bruins take on the Washington Capitals tonight in D.C. That's sports. I'm Jeff Brown, WBC News.
Your Commonwealth is with you. Your country is with you. The sun will rise over the past. Special thanks. This state of grace.
WBC News Radio 1030. WBC News on 913. Finish time for traffic and weather together. The Subaru dealers of New England all-wheel drive traffic on the threes. He's been watching it all morning. What do you see now, Rob Angela?
And we are continuing to see a nice ride as we take a look at area highways. We're not seeing any problems getting into the city downtown. The lower deck 93 moves well in from Sullivan Square. Over the Zakin, the Leverett connector looks good on the Sterl. No problems on the river roads or in the airport tunnels. Tillman outbound's down to two lanes with ongoing work. South of town, the expressway both ways is speed limit wide. Route 3 in the South Shore is clear down to the Cape. 24 and 95, no troubles down to Rhode Island. We're looking at a good ride on 128 and 495. North of town, 3 and 93 are clear up to New Hampshire. Route 1 moving well through Saugus. Now, good ride on the turnpike. This traffic report brought to you by Subway. Enjoy delicious chicken made the way you say at Subway. Try the oven roasted chicken now at $3.06 select. Make it your own way with melty Monterey cheddar cheese or creamy ranch. And during April, the Black Forest ham is also $3.06 select. Subway, eat fresh. Next report, 923. WBZ is traffic on the threes.
Now the 4-day WBZ actual weather forecast with meteorologist Brian Thompson. It is brought to you by Ecologic Entomology.
Plenty of sunshine today. Will be warmer during the afternoon. High 63. Turning out clear tonight. Low 41 in many suburbs to 45 downtown. Mostly sunny for the day tomorrow. High 67. The Thompson Conference sunshine Monday. We might be flirting with the 70s. 70-degree mark. And now partly sunny with a nice afternoon Tuesday, high 66. I'm actually with meteorologist Brian Thompson, WBZ News Radio, 1030.
54 degrees right now in Boston.
Now, there's an all-natural tick control treatment for your yard with no compromise in effectiveness. Ecologic Entomology. The future control is here. Learn more about the all-natural tick control treatment at ecologicentomology.com.
Rockland Trust is the bank that gives Scott Woolmere the free business checking account that came with the free online and mobile business banking tools that includes the free bill pay and the mobile check deposit that lets him deposit his checks from just about anywhere with his mobile phone, which ensures that the payroll is always covered, which makes the employees very happy, which leads to higher quality industrial pipe being made at Scott's factory, which brings the new customers, which boosts the sales, which increase the profits, which Scott happily deposits in the free business checking account he has at Rockland Trust. You can do more for your business with a bank that does more for you.